Performances, satisfaction, level of volunteer activities according to the general characteristics of volunteers. 남교, 윤, 조, 성재, 조. The purposes this study is identity differences in satisfaction level of volunteer activities according to the general characteristics of volunteers. The study was conducted on 225 volunteers in 009 서울. For the analysis, most frequency analysis, reliability analysis, and correlation analysis were performed using the SPSS program, and t-test and one-way ANOVA for differences between groups were performed. The study found that the average difference in satisfaction with volunteer activities based on the gender of volunteers was not significant. Second, the average difference in satisfaction with volunteer activities according to the age of volunteers were found to be significant among the subcomponents. Only the assigning role failure factor. Third, the average difference on satisfaction level of volunteer activities according to the volunteers. Academic background was found to the significant among the subcomponents, including assigning role failure factor, social recognition and health promotion factors. First, the average difference in the satisfaction level of volunteer activity according to the monthly income level of volunteers was found to the insignificant. It is believed that this study will be basis for promotion, proving conditions for improving the satisfaction of volunteer activities. Instruction 1.1 necessity of research. Volunteer activities have been expanding recently. Professional area of society search of youth counseling, public libraries and social welfare institutions. In particular, activating volunteer work is necessary to solve problem in the community and from healthy community Jovisuk 2004. Encouraging volunteer work is very important to activating volunteer work. The reason was that volunteers' motivation to participate in volunteer work was found to have important effect on their satisfaction with participation. And it was found that participation was an important input in the sustainability of volunteer work. 조영신, 조태영, 2015. The results suggest that volunteers' motivation to participate is a personal growth factor. Or that the satisfaction level of volunteer work varies depending the altruistic satisfaction. Volunteer activities are activities that continue for devote time and effort. Volunteer while now expanding suspected compensation for the promotion the welfare in the public, 강명래 2019. And these volunteer works are called volunteers voluntarily participating in volunteer work to solve civil complaints in the community. These volunteer activities are significant in terms of spontaneity, non-conservatism, and public nature. 김대건, 김동철, 2015. Minhai, volunteer work is difficult in volunteer organizations as it often not carried, not continuously, and the, only temporarily. This is because the number of volunteers has been increasing due change in social conditions in what volunteer work can be activity. Whereas volunteers often stop working in the middle due to lack of self-satisfaction. 황선영, 26. In addition, according to volunteer portal statistics, the number of people participating in volunteer work increased annually until 2016, but has been decreasing rapidly since 2017. 7.1% increase among TEPU Rebiase year. And 2018, 21.6% decrease over the previous year. The 1365 volunteer portal 2019. As such, the level of volunteers participation in volunteer work decreases very seriously given this characteristics of the volunteers free will. Unless the inner environment in which the participate volunteers can community to serve. Research tasks. The purpose is this study is analyze the difference in satisfaction level of volunteer activities according to the general characteristics of volunteers. Specific research issues for this are as follows. First, what is the difference in satisfaction with volunteer work based in the gender of the volunteer? Second, what is this difference in satisfaction with volunteer work according to the age of the volunteers? Third, what is this difference in satisfaction with volunteer work based in the volunteers' academic background? Fourth, what is the difference in the satisfaction level of volunteer work according to the monthly income level of volunteers? Research method, research subject of tools. The study surveys 205 volunteers living in 00 Seoul from February 1, 2019 to May 2019. The survey was conducted on the self-controlling based on poorly explaining the purpose of the survey to the study subject in advance. A total of 225 copies of the research data were collected and used for analysis. The tools used in the study consist of the four general characteristics and 60 volunteer activity satisfaction questions. The general characteristics were investigated by combining gender, age, academic background, and monthly income levels. The major two major on volunteers' satisfaction with volunteer activities. Kang Hee-jin use of measuring to further satisfaction of volunteer activities was the contest of the total of 16 questions, including four questions of assigning role value, four questions of social contact, four questions of social recognition, and four questions of health promotion, and each question was measured on the 5 points of like scale, competence, data processing annual method. Data processing collected in the study was verified at a significant level of 5% using the SPSS 22-point program, and the reliability correlation of each research tool was analyzed using a coefficient is Cromba alpha. The general characteristics of volunteers were identified by conducting frequency analysis, and t-test and one-way ANOVA were conducted to find out the differences between correlation and satisfaction with volunteer activities. 3. Research result. 3.1 general characteristics. Looking at the general characteristics of this study, volunteers to men 96, 32.7%, and 129 women, 15.3%. The proportion of women turned out the higher. Those is 50 accounted for 76.8%, followed by those in their 40s for 15.22%, those in their 20s and 16 for 17.3%, and those in their 30s for 21.9.3%. In highest number of college and college graduates was 130.2%, followed by 6th high school graduates 26.7%, and 52 graduates from graduate school. The monthly income level of 4.5 million won was found to be 86, followed by 463 people who are about 2.51 and under 2.5 million won. 31 people who are above 3.5 million won and under 4.5 million won, and 96 people. Technical statistics on the major variables. The measurement variables for the volunteers. Main variables are measured on a 5-point scale. According to the subcomponents of satisfaction with volunteer activities, social contact factors were highest, followed the social recognition, assigning role value, and health program. The overall satisfaction level of volunteer activity factor is shown to the higher than the average score. 3.3 correlation between variables. 3.4 differences the satisfaction level of volunteer activities according to general characteristics. Four, conclusion and limitations. In this study, the difference in satisfaction of volunteer work was analyzed. Based on the analyzed results, the detailed discussion is as follows. First, the average differences in the satisfaction level of volunteer activities according to the gender of volunteers was found to the at that there were no satisfaction differences among groups. All of which were rule factors. Assigning rule value, social contact, social recognition, and health promotion. Therefore, it is necessary to develop and implement various education programs in order to spread and life visions of volunteer activities socially and induced volunteers and active participation. Second, the average difference in satisfaction level of volunteer activities according to the age of volunteers was found to have a significant difference among group only in sizing role value factor. And social contact, social recognition, and health promotion. Factors showed in significant differences among groups. Look at the effects of the components of satisfaction with volunteer activities. Assigning rule value factor of significant difference in volunteer activity satisfaction level according to age. The reason in result of the fact that the assigning role value in economic and social service activities are very important for those in their 50s as the management person. Third, the average difference in satisfaction level of volunteer activities according to the volunteers' academic background was found to have significant differences among groups in assigning rule value, social recognition, and health promotion factors. But social context factor of found out to have two significant differences among the group. Based on the influence of the components of satisfaction was volunteer activities. It is judged that the reason that the factors for assigning role value, social recognition and health promotion and significant differences in satisfaction level of service activity according to the academic background is because the higher education person wants to again social recognition after the loss of role and social status that retirement age. Fourth, the average differences and the satisfaction level of volunteer activities according to the monthly income level of volunteers was found to be that there were no significant differences among groups. All of which were raw factors assigning rule value, social contact, social recognition, and health promotion. Meaning the satisfaction level of volunteer activity is the same regardless of monthly income level. Since voluntary participation in voluntary work, it is just that there are no difference on the satisfaction of altruistic volunteer work, regardless of their monthly income level. To summarize the limitations of the study and that needs to be supplemented in future studies. First, this study has considerable difficulties in clearly identifying the causal relationship between the variables conducted in the study model. In order this better understand the causal paths between variables. Further, studies will need to carry out longitudinal studies exploring in causal effect between variables over time. Second, in this the difference in satisfaction level of volunteer activities according to the general characteristics was used as a metric for satisfaction of volunteer activities. For this picture research, more diverse measures such as attitudes of volunteers and psychological stability should in context. Third, in this study, the general characteristics of service activities satisfaction were libido was an influence factor. In addition, however, variables such as continuity of volunteer activities and psychological well-being are expected to affect the quality of life. Therefore, for a paper's understanding of the service activity satisfaction, it was necessary to consider a wider and more diverse set of determinants in future studies.